A retirement community in Lancaster County is using technology created at Epcot Center and perfected by an Amishman. News 8 Lancaster County reporter Meredith Jorgensen explains how it grows food out of thin air.
We're standing at the new aeroponic greenhouse at Garden Spot Village, which we're absolutely thrilled about.
It looks futuristic. Aeroponic means no soil, no standing water, just plants growing vertically with a spritz of nutrients.
Well, we've got a variety of things that are coming. Tomato plants are starting here. They'll grow up the string. Herbs, our chef has selected a variety of different herbs that he wants to have grown.
The chef at the Village Retirement Community will use the produce grown here to feed residents.
Provides ultra-local sourcing of fresh organic produce. It really is kind of a win-win from an environmental perspective as well as from a health and nutrition perspective.
And it's a win for science.
The goal in here is to not see white, the goal is to see green.
Sam Stolzfus doesn't want to be on camera, but he does want to show you how he implemented the technology created at Epcot Center in Disney World.
You can actually see the roots growing on these small plants. In this situation, you will have fresh lettuce year round.
There are more than 600 plants in this one growing pot alone. If you planted them in the ground, you'd have to start over there and go all the way to over here.
It's definitely a success. We're very excited about the possibilities of where this is going.
You've got the Epcot innovation married with Amish ingenuity.
In Lancaster County, Meredith Jorgensen, News 8.